गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी डील विद द टॉपिक इंटरनल रेस्पिरेशन। इंटरनल रेस्पिरेशन दैट इंक्लूड द ट्रांसपोर्ट ऑफ गैसेस फ्रॉम एल्वियोली लंग टू द टिश्यू एंड फ्रॉम टिश्यू टू एल्वियोली। सो इन दिस डायग्रामेटिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एल्वियोली एल्वियोलस लाइन बाय द सिंपल स्क्वामस एपिथेलियल सेल्स, then blood, the blood of pulmonary capillaries surround around the alveoli, so blood of the pulmonary capillary, blood vessel, this structure, red blood cell RBC in the blood containing red blood corpuscle and this one blood plasma, outer portion plasma, there also the red blood corpuscle. Now the blood vessel surrounding to the tissue, blood vessel surrounding to the cell tissue. So from tissue the carbon dioxide is transported to the lungs and from lung oxygen is transported to the tissue, that includes the internal respiration. The amount of oxygen, partial pressure of oxygen in the alveolus, it is higher, about 104 millimeter of mercury. From higher partial pressure the oxygen transported into the blood of pulmonary capillaries, this oxygen combined with the respiratory pigment hemoglobin, the four oxygen molecule combined with hemoglobin to form oxyhemoglobin. Oxyhemoglobin molecule then transported with the help of respiratory pigment to the cell tissue, where it gets dissociated, this molecule gets dissociated into hemoglobin and the oxygen. The oxygen from the blood of capillaries around the tissue, it is about 95 to, the partial pressure is 95 to 97 millimeter of mercury. From higher partial pressure to the low partial pressure in cell tissue, there is a only 40 millimeter of mercury partial pressure. So higher to lower the oxygen is transported. या अगोदरच्या टॉपिक मध्ये व्हिडिओ मध्ये आपण याचा ऑक्सिजन डिसोसिएशन कर द रिलेशन ऑफ सॅच्युरेशन ऑफ हिमोग्लोबिन ऑक्सिहिमोग्लोबिन अँड दी डिसोसिएशन ऑफ ऑक्सिजन पार्शियल प्रेशर ऑफ ऑक्सिजन याच्याबद्दल सगळं बोललो आहे, डिटेल मध्ये झालं आहे. नाउ ट्रान्सपोर्ट ऑफ दी कार्बन डायऑक्साइड. कार्बन डायऑक्साइड formed during the cellular respiration, its partial pressure is more in the cell tissue. This carbon dioxide is then entered from cell tissue into the blood of vessels surrounding around the tissue. The carbon dioxide in hemoglobin inside the red blood cell, inside the RBC, it combined with water molecule to form carbonic acid. This carbonic acid with the help of enzyme carbonic anhydrase, enzyme present in RBC. Such carbonic acid then dissociate into proton and the bicarbonate ion SCO3. These bicarbonate ion transported in plasma where it combines with sodium or potassium to form sodium and potassium bicarbonates NHCO3, KHCO3, sodium and potassium bicarbonate. The movement of bicarbonate ion outside the RBC disturb the ionic balance, negative charge decrease. To maintain this, the chloride shift is the chloride ion enter inside RBC. It is called chloride shift or Hamburger effect. About 75% of the carbon dioxide is transported in the form of bicarbonate. Similarly, the second part, in red blood cell, the carbon dioxide is transported combining with hemoglobin. Carbon dioxide combined with hemoglobin to form carboxyhemoglobin. 20 to 23% part is transported in this carboxyhemoglobin form. And third, the carbon dioxide combined with water molecule in blood plasma. Carbon dioxide combined with water molecule in blood plasma to form carbonic acid H2CO3. 7% is transported in this form. Now these carbon dioxide in the carbonate form, carboxyhemoglobin form and carbonic acid form, the blood passes toward the alveoli. In the alveoli, this carbon dioxide is transported, where the carbonate, sodium and potassium bicarbonate dissociate. Sodium and potassium bicarbonate dissociate into carbonate ions, enter inside the RBC, inside the RBC it combines with the protons to form carbonic acid, where it dissociates into water and carbon dioxide with the help of enzyme carbonic anhydrase. The same enzyme here also, carbonic anhydrase dissociate this bicarbonate into carbon dioxide and water. Its partial pressure increase in the blood of pulmonary capillary. So from higher partial pressure to the low partial pressure in alveolus, the carbon dioxide diffusion takes place. Secondly, the carbonic acid present in plasma, it also dissociate into carbonic acid present in plasma, dissociate into water and carbon dioxide, get diffused into alveolus. Third, the carboxyhemoglobin HbCO2 dissociate into hemoglobin and carbon dioxide, diffusing alveolus. At the alveolar and pulmonary capillary level, so transportation takes place. Here, as the bicarbonate ion enter inside the RBC, the chloride ion present in RBC due to chloride shift, the chloride ion present in the RBC comes out. जो bicarbonate बाहर गया है बोले आत्म जाले होते हैं chloride ion. आता बायकार्बोनेट आत्मा जा रहा है बोले बाहर जाओ. इथो मेंटेनेंस रेगुलेशन चालते का कार्बन डायऑक्साइड च्या बाबतीत क्लोरीन क्लोराइड शिफ्ट मध्ये ट्रांसपोर्टेशन ऑफ द ऑक्सीजन एंड द कार्बन डायऑक्साइड टेक्स प्लेस इन द इंटरनल रेस्पिरेशन.